Right, this is another band I'm a big fan of. I saw them live in November. I was wondering which of their songs, especially their newer stuff, to what to react to first. But as soon as I remembered this music video, which is three of their older songs, pretty much in a row, I thought I'd start with this one because I've not actually seen this video for a long time, so it'd be a good throwback. Let's just get on with it. And it is really big throwback because you'll notice, I think it is in the first video, it's got Kerrang, which nowadays is like, I don't know if Kerrang's as well known.
Hey Dan, you get a chance to check out that new Kerrang yet? See all the
There you
shit
go,
talking
good
and mind
Kerrang.
twisting they did? What the fuck's that about? It's all right, man. We'll get the last word. I'll see you tomorrow night.
Was also so showing their Stand Up and Scream first album. Also, for anyone that is only listened to the nowadays sort of Asking Alexandria, this is more of the heavier stuff, at least this album, but yeah. Yeah, he can't do this anymore due to his voice pretty much being fucked up from screaming. Obviously, this is their more the rocking lifestyle. I think they get denied alcohol. This just reminds me, I don't know if it's at the end of the video, but the behind the scenes for some of the bar scenes are quite funny because, especially when the fight kicks off, that some people think it's a serious fight. I think it's some of the band members actually, but yeah. I think she's in more videos. I don't know if she's one of the ones in the vending machines for the other album, but I could be wrong. Oh, it's gonna be interesting to get. like they're in a mosh pit. First song of three. Next one's To the Stage, I think. Yeah.
Yeah.
Yo, Danny, get your ass up, dude. Set time got moved early tonight. You're on stage in about 30 minutes.
Fucking hell.
Obviously, this sort of, if anything, foreshadows the main talking point in there. Album after this, which is really that Danny got into a bit too much with like drugs and that. Drugs and alcohol. Well, I could have gotten mixed up with this one actually. As one of the, I think it's definitely one of them is in the, is one of the Vending Machine Girls on the next album. I really like this lyric, to be honest. And this is where it all goes tits up. Also, can imagine the the amount of takes they had to do doing that bit and not laughing. the final. Dear Insanity. Luckily, this wasn't as dynamic as when we were.
Ben, where the fuck are you? You guys were supposed to be here an hour ago. The show sold out. The promoters fucking flipping. That the stage is dead for the headliner. Get here now.
And again, this sort of shows the what I was on about with his voice, that yeah, he couldn't keep doing these sort of songs every night on tour. And it's also the fact that they still do play some of their older songs on the stage, like they did Run Free, Moving On, Someone Somewhere, Final Episode. Granted, they're not the heaviest tracks, but... The pits I've been in so far have not been that bad. There's never been that many people, to be honest, which makes it a lot easier.
Can I have a shot of semen, please?
Danny!
Yeah, sort of on about
Danny, where the fuck are you? I found him!
3, 2, 1, your best friend is dying! Action!
Fuck you!
Danny, shut up!
You're dead! Danny! Danny! Sting! Wake up! I don't want to fuck you this much this time!
Oh, God!
No, 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 no!
It's well gone out.
Every single video, James, it's so good you think shit's really happening. Because you know what I was really missing. Even though it was just a scene from the video.
Fucker.
Real cobra skin.
You gonna say it?
You're welcome, Johnny.
You're welcome.
Yeah. Yeah. He bites. He fucking bites.
Yeah, did that right in the camera.
You just spat on your own face. And then caught on camera.
I don't give a shit.
You fucking mess.
Fucking
James, you fucking mess, mate. It's 1:40 and he's already passed out once.
Rise please. Above it.
Come on, you fucking lanky
guy. Come on, come on, no.
Oh,
yeah. Left side
dude,
of camera.
Dude, I can smell the herpes from here.
I have to put my foot back in this wet thing.
All right, he'll get
you don't,
every
you,
last
you probably
wrong.
Don't even have to wet it. You can just
it
act
too,
like you're
should
doing
be too
it.
Bad, isn't it?
We're too bad, yeah.
That is the most rock and roll thing I've ever seen.
Move out the fucking way. Bye,
oh, my God.
Yeah, that was so similar to what I've done. I just think that's playing actually. Reckless Relentless to the stage and here in Sanity off of the second album. I probably shouldn't have kept played on the CNBC.
It's like, look at
you!
Score with
the
bits.
I've never seen
him
have sex before and he's really bad at it, I feel. We would have won by now, mate. It's just getting cruel now. It's okay, I'm not really hurt.
But yeah, I'll end it there. I'll definitely.
Don't die, Daddy! Don't die, motherfucker!
For you, I
fuck
will not
you
die.
Die! If you die, I'll never talk to you again!
But yeah, I'll probably do some of their newer stuff. I think See What's on the Inside. I saw that they uploaded the acoustic cover, so I don't think I've seen that one, so I might react to that one next. But yeah, that's probably the longest one I'll ever do of these, but. Yeah, 3 songs for one.